This is my hi-hat control glove. It's kind of rough right now. I've been using it a lot, but that opens and closes my hi-hat. Since I'm an amputee, I don't have a foot to do that with. So here we go.